Let us learn about the concepts related to polymers today. So what are polymers and what is the need of polymers? Can we imagine our life without polymers? It is may not possible, because around our life, in various forms and various applications of polymers are there. These polymers are used as plastic, fiber, emulsion, or paint, etc. Here, polymers are backbone of plastic industry, fiber industry, emulsions or paint industry, etc. So in our daily life, various types of chemical substances used by us are polymers. Example, plastic bags or plastic buckets, or we can call it as cups, some gears, synthetic cloths, etc. So all these are polymers. Here the word polymer is taken from or derived from polymer is derived from two words, poly and mer. In Greek language, poly means many or more, where mer means unit or part. The word polymer derived from Greek language, two words, poly means many, mer means unit or part. Here, what are polymers? We can derive polymer, define polymer as a long or product resulting from polymerization of more amount of monomers. These are having high mass or high weight value, which is having nearly 10 to the power of 3 to 10 to the power of 7 U. Here, polymers are also called as macromolecules. Polymers are also called as macromolecules. What are macro? Big sized molecules which are having high or greater mass value, generally which is denoted as 10 to the power of 3 to 10 to the power of 7 U. So this much of molecular mass value observed with polymers. Here once again, the polymer is derived from two Greek words. One is poly and one is mer. Poly means many or more. Mer means units or part. So many amount of units combined together, then the resulting compound is called as polymer. Here we can define polymer as the product which is having a greater in size with higher mass value, nearly 10 to the power of 3 to 10 to the power of 7 U units. Here the polymers are also considered as macromolecules, where macro means bigger in size. Now, the chemical substances required to produce polymers are called as monomers. That means, during the formation of polymers, all the units connecting with each other, the units which wants to connect with each other to produce a long poly, long chain are called as monomers. So these monomers combined with each other to produce a big molecule which is called as polymers. Here these monomers are formation of polymer from their monomers. Is called as polymerization reaction. So once again, what is polymerization reaction? Preparation or synthesis or formation of polymers from their respective monomers is called as polymerization reaction. That means the chemical reaction which required to produce polymers are called as polymerization reactions. So this is introduction to polymers. Here, polymers are classified into different categories. Okay, different categories. They are classification of polymers. We can classify polymers based on different aspects.